Hi friends, this is Anjali Kulkarni. Welcome to the show. Well, I can say for sure that we all love traveling. That is why we are here to watch this video. Exploring new routes and getting more and more information. Knowing the history of various places is the thing loved by real travelers. Come, let's explore a few things about Khandala Ghat in Maharashtra. Now, this is Khandala Ghat. Ghat means a road which travels from hillside. This is ancient Mumbai to Pune trade route. We have got evidences that this route was in use at least 2000 years ago. Bhaje Caves, Karla Caves, Fort Visapur, Fort Lohgarh and Rajmachi are indications that this route was in use since 2000 years. Bhaje Caves and Visapur Fort were developed during Satavahan rule. It was known as Bor Ghat in olden days. Height of Western Ghat, which is also known as Sahyadri mountain range, is low over here. These routes were used to connect plateau region with coastal region and further import-export through ports like Mumbai, Shurparak, etc. One important sign of trade route and port is development of artistic caves around that place, usually by the donations given by the traders. That is why you will find Mahakali, Kanheri, Elephanta, Akangharapuri, Jogeshwari and such caves in and around Mumbai. This Khandala Ghat is in Sahyadri mountain range, which starts from Khopoli, which is in the coastal region of Raigad district, and connects to Lonavala on plateau region in Pune district. This is covered by evergreen dense forest. In modern days, during British rule, Britishers wanted to develop this trade route into motorable road as well as railways. Here, a local shepherd, Shingroba, who was knowledgeable and intelligent, helped British engineers to design and develop this route. After the completion of the task, Britishers paid the price to Shingroba, who was brutally executed by the Britishers. But the memories of the great Shingroba are preserved as a memoir at a very challenging place in the Ghat. This is old Mumbai-Pune highway. This is old Mumbai-Pune highway where you will find a temple of Lord Ganesha with a portrait of Shingroba placed in it. Now, alternative road to the old Ghat is also developed, which is a 6-lane super express highway. With this, now Anjali is signing off and you enjoy the beauty of this Ghat. Bye-bye.